Hi. Hi. Hi, buddy.
I've got a harness, cool. And that's also up.
So we'll definitely use one. Here we go, buddy. How's that? Good boy, mate. Hey, hop straight in. Good boy. Let's go, mate. Come on. Up we get.
Good boy.
Hi, mate. Are you ready, boy? Come on. Who's that, mate?
Good boy.
Hi. How are you, buddy?
Yeah, good, mate. How are you doing?
Good. Hello, mate. You ready, buddy?
Back here.
Come on, mate.
Good boy.
Hello, good boy. This way. Okay.
Good boy, mate. Good boy, mate.
How are you? Hello.
Hi, how are you? Hello.
Are you excited?
In.
Hello, Ernie.
Hello, mate.
Sarah. Oh, hello. Hello. Hi, guys. Hello. Are you excited? Is it farm day? Hey.
Hi.
Hello. Oh, yes. Okay. Let's go. Okay, come. Yeah. We'll put that on, eh?
I'll give you that. I'll use the other one, though.
Hello, guys. Hello.
Good boy.
Hello. How are you? Hello. I'm sorry. Yes, I'm saying hello to other dogs. Hello, mate. Hello.
Good boy.
Theo, you ready, mate? Oh, you got one of these ones. Yeah, cool.
Yeah, it's good.
Hello, Theo. Hello, you. Come on. Good boy. Here, let's go. Here. Good boy. Okay. Hello. Just crank the AC. There's a lot of steam back here. And turn the heater up altogether.
Oh well, hi darling, hi. Hello.
Hi.
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you.
Hi darling.
You ready to see all your friends? Come on.
Hello.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Hello, sassy girl. Hi. Hi, darling.
Good girl. Thanks.
The bus ride to school.
Hello, Trevor! Hi, mate!
Yeah.
So this is Theo. He's an Airedale Terrier. He is almost three. He's been coming to the farm since he was a puppy. And he's a bit of an all-rounder. He likes to get involved in everything. He's very excited about it all. However, he's not very competitive. he does lose interest pretty quick on some of the things when the tempo slows down. And then if you are looking for him or he's not around the pack, he's always up on the fence looking at the animals, whether it be the goats or the horses up the back there. It's his favourite spot. He'll watch them through the fence while everyone else is resting. Won't you, mate? He's not that big on water, this guy. He gets his tiptoes wet, but he likes to stay dry all day, don't you, mate? So Theo's actually really fast. He loves a chase. His favourite things, heading up the back into that bushland. He's really good at the hunting and sniffing out all those treats. He loves the quad bike, loves all the high activity stuff. He's always sprinting alongside me when we're going through the big paddock. And up the bush, he loves to follow his nose. He likes to get it down there and just trace all the different smells of all the animals and stuff that have been up there. He's really, really focused on that kind of thing. Really affectionate too. He's a dog that, you know, when there's something to look at or investigate, he wanders off. But very, very receptive to affection and loves to say a good hello in the morning. Really, really wants you to welcome him in and say good day, and he wants to do the same to you, don't you, buddy? Especially when we sleep over, he likes to be nice and close. He's leaning on me pretty hard here at the moment. Nice little comfort blanket for him. And yeah, Theo.
Oh, you want some, mate?